Rome's new Parco della Musica Auditorium is the world's second most visited multifunction cultural center after New York's Lincoln Center. Its structure was designed by archistar Renzo Piano. It includes a complex of buildings in a green park area in Rome. Since its inauguration in 2002, more than 1 million visitors have filled its three halls every year. These halls, which are situated one below the other, can seat up to 2,700, 1,200, and 700 people respectively. Their external configuration resembles three beetles. The halls are connected externally by a semicircular building and internally by a 3,000-seat open-air theater. The complex also includes rehearsal rooms, museum spaces, a commercial office building, and a car park, as well as a hanging garden, which can be used as a public park. The interior spaces of the auditorium are also extremely refined. Facades are lined with cherry wood from North America to obtain the maximum acoustic performance. One of the elements that makes this structure stand out so much is the use of curtain bricks that cover most of the auditorium's exterior, the foyers, and the 1,200-seat hall. Travertine marble is used for the floors and for the halls of interior rooms. Lead is also used for full coverage of the music hall roofs. This monumental work has become the home of Italian music and cinema.